The out-of-order and out-of-service options allow your property to temporarily remove a room from your house inventory, or to set a room as the last to sell for a particular date or range of dates. From the Rooms Management module, select out-of-order/out-of-service. By default, all out-of-order and out-of-service rooms are shown within the grid. However, you can use the search criteria to display only specific types of rooms. The out-of-order status is typically used to indicate a room that needs a repair or is otherwise unavailable to be sold. Out-of-order rooms are also sent to other external systems, such as a central reservation system, to reflect accurate room inventory. The out-of-service status allows you to block a floor or set of rooms in your property due to low season, or to set aside rooms for potential last-minute VIP reservations, or as showrooms for your sales department. Out-of-service rooms stay within inventory because these rooms can be sold if the need arises. Select New to place a room in out-of-order or out-of-service status. Enter the room number manually or select the Room List drop-down arrow to choose from the list of rooms. Alternately, you can use the From Room and To Room fields to select a series of rooms to place in out-of-order or out-of-service status. The From Date and the Through Date fields define the nights that the room will be out of order or out of service. These fields default to today's business date. To modify, either enter the date manually or select the calendar icon to choose the date from a calendar. The Through Date is the last date the room will be out of order or out of service. For example, if you choose April 13th, the room will be returned to inventory for sale after the night audit on April 13th. Next, select the status drop-down arrow to choose out of order or out of service. The return status will indicate the housekeeping status of the room when it is returned into inventory from being out of order or out of service. Usually, you will enter either dirty or pickup, as most times you will need to verify the state of the room before a guest actually checks in. Select the reason why this room is out of order or out of service and add any additional remarks. Select OK, and the status screen confirms that the room was successfully updated. If the room did not update, Opera will notify you of the reason. If a room is pre-blocked for a guest reservation or the room is currently occupied, you will not be able to place the room into an out-of-order or out-of-service status for that date. Select OK, and the new room now appears in the grid. A copy option is available if you need to place a new room into out-of-order or out-of-service using the same dates, reason, and return status of an already existing out-of-order or out-of-service room.